All right, we're doing a little video today. Looks like the neighbors.
Good morning.
Looks like the neighbors decided to do some lawn work today. So there's a lot of engine noises in the background. We apologize for that. If it gets to be a problem, I may have to just shut down the audio and let the video run. But good morning. It's Sunday. Cold here. In Florida, we've got our propane patio heater going this morning. Who's barking out there? Oh, geez. Okay, well, something I have to do today. There's always a lot to do around here. So, here comes the engine again. Have to bear with it, I guess. These are new neighbors. What's that?
I need the bag of cat food.
Okay. All right. Let me get my X-Acto knife out. I can cut that bag open. Hey, baby. Hey, Patch.
Can you help me out?
Yeah, I am.
No, I need something to open the cat food, please. A knife, anything sharp.
All right, hold
something
on. Okay. Now, where's the bag that needs
right
to be
in there? Serve it.
find a better implement.
So, I don't know if you guys have noticed that the dry cat food bags are next to impossible to open without a knife. It's crazy. I've got to help Terry out here. Okay, emergency averted. I found a knife to open up the cat food bag. What do you think, huh? Patch. Oh, Patch, you're such a good boy. Except you're not Patch, are you? I keep calling you Patch. Your name's Panda. It's Panda. What a good boy. What a good boy. Thank you. Sorry about the noise today. The neighbor, for some reason, likes to run his power equipment on Sunday mornings. You figure it out. Oh my God. Anyway, well, who knows? Hopefully it'll work out. They're new neighbors. Panda, 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 panda. What a good kitty you are. Anybody online want to leave us a note? Tell us where you are and how the weather is at your location here on a Sunday morning. Cats are all doing well. You don't see all of them eating. They're eating in probably four or five different locations. Maybe four or five cats at each location. I have the propane patio heater on to warm things up, but the cats are more interested in eating than they are keeping warm. So we may shut it off here in a little bit and save the heater for another night. Yeah, what do you think, Panda? You feel pretty good. Well, you feel like you're doing well. Well, all right. Miss Panda, you're my new hero cat. Yes, you are.
Leave it. Sorry about that.
Our puppy Tanker he's coming along. But one of the habits that he continues to have trouble with is jumping up, especially if you're holding something. He wants to grab it from you. Or help you carry it. I'm not sure which. But it's a little bit annoying. Terry's getting used to it.
Well, it's preferred that when I feed that he's already inside.
I see, honey. Okay. Very good. She wants to give me directives at any opportunity.
Well,
probably a lot of directives I should be following, right, Panda? What do you think? Now Panda's back to his food dish. Yeah. Oh dear, now what's going on? Now what's going on next door?
I don't know.
I think I'm going to get a cup of coffee.